So the pituitary gland is a pea-sized gland that sits essentially right in the center of the brain. It actually is housed in a part of the skull that is known as the Sella, which gives it a little bit of room to actually grow. Because the pituitary gland is such an important gland and life is really not sustainable without it, it is highly protected within the brain. And if you go up through the nose and straight back, you will hit the pituitary gland. It does lie right beneath the optic chiasm, which is the crossing of the optic nerves. And it is one of the concerns that we have when people develop pituitary tumors, because they can sometimes grow large enough to actually put pressure on the optic nerves and affect vision. The pituitary is considered the master gland by many in the body because it regulates the production of other hormones from glands located elsewhere. And those hormones include the production of thyroid hormone by the thyroid gland. It runs the adrenal glands with the production of ACTH. It produces growth hormone, which has a multitude of functions, but particularly in children, regulates growth and development. It also produces prolactin, which is important in terms of lactation during pregnancy. And it regulates water and fluid balance. So usually pituitary tumors, unless they become larger than 1.5 centimeters, do not compress other brain tissue and do not cause other problems. However, when it does exceed above a 1.5 centimeter, we do worry about it extending and compressing above that area and into other tissues.